decided to study religious studies because I like the fact that religion gives you two aspects, history and law.
It's very broad because it's about acceptance and tolerance, and you're engaging with people from different backgrounds, vastly different backgrounds.
We lay a lot of emphasis on lived religion. There's a great deal of learning that takes place outside of the classroom.
The modules I'm studying, they're really interesting. There's so much to gain, and it's not just academic studies that you do. You also have field visit where you can go and experience and visit those religious places.
You have the opportunity to travel around the world, so you would have international trips such as going to Turkey, India.
You're going to expect a theory to critique that and bring that into your study. You want to be able to provide an understanding that isn't monolithic, it isn't belief-centric.
One of the modules that came up as a result of this course is called volunteering. It has been absolutely brilliant in terms of widening my understanding what volunteering is all about.
This university is especially good for religious studies because culturally, ethically and religiously, it's a very active community.
Coming to University of Wolverhampton allowed me to understand no matter who you are, everyone is still the same. Humanity comes before anything else.